everyone. Welcome back to Watch It Played. My name is Rodney Smith, and this is...
Mark Swanson, and we're here to continue, conclude even, our gameplay of
Fog
of
Love. You're right, Mark, and I'm D.L. Fink. I'm happy to report we're here. I wasn't sure if we'd be showing up after you told me I should.
Oh, yes.
Remember the police I was supposed to cover for you?
Yeah.
Thankfully, whatever Mark did has not resulted in either of us being incarcerated, which is probably good for our relationship. But I have a suggestion here from Crystal Griffith, who got the most votes after the last episode. But what I should do, and this may not be good for our relationship.
Oh, I'm worried now.
I'm going to be playing, this is a minor scene, and it says, "My hairdresser says that." This is going to cause you to reveal one of your secrets to me.
I refuse.
You cannot, it says right here, you have to show me.
All right, here are my secrets.
All right, so there's two secrets. Pep has to reveal one of them.
They have been revealed. All right, let's carry on.
I want to see what's on the other side of one of these. I know you're hiding something from me, Mark. Tell me what it is. Ooh, it's a surprise. I hope it's a good surprise.
I hope you're happy.
Let's find out.
Well, David, I was arranging you a huge surprise party, but now I guess it's spoiled.
Well, I'm very surprised. I didn't expect you to do that for me. Look, it's not all bad. You're also going to get to go up on sincerity.
Yeah, but I'm going to lose some hearts, and you're going to be gaining some. So I guess this is good for you.
Well, just when Mark thought he was going to do something to help our relationship, I've kind of gone and stepped in it.
I knew I shouldn't have told Christy about it.
Look, I'm very close to my hairdresser. You would be too if you had hairy armpits. She does everything for me.
What do you mean close?
Well, surprise. There's your surprise. We have a special relationship, me and Crystal. Don't worry, it's fine. We can still repair this, Mark. Look, there's...
Listen, I want to know.
It's the thought that counts.
I want to know. Who is she?
Are you serious?
Yeah. I want to know who that is.
Oh my goodness, the scene.
What's going on between the two of you?
Okay, let's go and see what the scene says.
You two do seem pretty close, and the more I think about it, you know, I actually remember seeing her with someone that looked kind of like you, and they were pretty chummy.
Oh, Mark. No. Your overactive imagination is getting the best of you. I went straight home from the office. Couldn't have been her.
You know, I didn't even tell you what day I was talking about.
that's true. Look, I like to look good for you. I go to my hairdresser. Crystal does a great job.
Yeah, I noticed you've been getting your hair cut quite a bit lately.
You know, what's interesting about this is, despite the fact that I'm definitely telling you the truth, that nothing's going on, it's telling me my sincerity has to go down for
some reason.
I don't know.
That's strange.
I don't know why. Okay. Hmm. Let's just move along, Mark. Let's just move on.
I need to draw a card.
Oh, no, actually, I forgot to draw a card last time.
So go for it.
I'm going to draw one. See, I'm very forgetful, Mark. Don't,
I forget about my feelings all the time.
Oh, Mark, it's all in your head. Okay.
Is that your professional diagnosis?
Yes, exactly. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Doctors never lie. Speaking of which...
I can tell this relationship's on fire.
Well, Mark, I got something I'm concerned about. Oh. What's this new look you're sporting? Crystal, you two-timer, have you been taking care of his hair as well?
Listen, Crystal was my friend long before she was your lover, okay?
Well, since you got that new haircut, it says that I think more people have been flirting with you. What's that all about?
I'm very handsome.
Trying to make me jealous, I think. So, Mark, this is a both choose, and you're going to be picking how you react, and I'm going to be picking how I want you to react. So the first option is, yes, it's a bit overwhelming to be finally noticed.
And the next one is, nah, I don't think so, really?
Or, yeah, it's fun to see how those who would hit on you are also flirting with me now. Wow, you're still way hotter than me in my eyes, though.
Well, I definitely know what I'm going to say.
Yeah, me too. What'd you pick?
I just think it's great to be as hot as you are now, and I know a thing or two about heat, because I'm a firefighter.
Well, I don't know about that. I just thought you'd be kind of overwhelmed to finally get all the attention that I was getting.
You know what, actually? You're right.
Wow, I'm not used to being right in this relationship. What have you done here?
Well, I played a reaction, and that's going to let me switch my choice to the same one that you picked.
Okay, well then this goes to the discard pile, and that means we're both going down on extroversion.
But both going up to on happiness.
Right, because we both matched. Well, with the end of that scene, and your beautiful new look, we come to the end of this story. It's time to reveal the finale, all right? Now, this tells us that we both have to select our final destinies.
Oh.
All right, now this is probably one of the things I get asked the most about this game is, how do I win this game? I don't really quite get how to win. And it's a little different because you don't even pick sort of the winning condition, or I like to say succeeding condition, until the very end, when you pick your destiny now.
Yeah.
And then if you fulfill that, it doesn't mean that you won the game the other person lost. It just means, effectively, you succeeded. then the other person, if they also fulfill their destiny, they also succeed. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. You've already picked yours?
You know I have, okay. Yep.
Okay, I've picked mine as well. Now we reveal them. I've chosen unconditional love, Mark. So this says, I will stay in the relationship, but I will only be happy if you're happy. That's all I ever wanted, was for you to be happy.
I chose dominant.
Yes.
I'm only happy if I have the upper hand.
Well, I believe that. Okay. Well, the next thing we have to do, and we'll see if we succeed in those in just a moment, but next we have to reveal any secrets. You're the only one who kept secrets in this relationship, Mark.
Time to reveal
it. Let's reveal it, and let's see what this is. So because this secret made it all the way to the end of the game, we ignore the if revealed effects. Instead, we just resolve these here at the top.
Yeah, I get some extra happiness because, Rodney, I didn't tell you my real age. I lied.
What?
Yeah, you know, I know you're in your 50s or 60s.
In my 50s or 60s?
I just assumed you thought I was around the same age. I'm actually in my late 20s.
Mark, I like to think it's what's on the inside that counts, all right? I'm not shallow. I wasn't judging you by your age to begin with. And that might explain why you're going up in happiness. Well, now the finale tells us that we'll go through each of the traits that we had secretly been hiding during the game, and we'll get 3 points for each one we succeed and minus one for each one we fail.
Looks like you didn't complete any of them.
I didn't. I was very consistent in failing all of my traits, as you'll see. This one, you even helped me fail, because I needed to get a shared balance that was down in discipline of at least 5 or more. I only had 2 down. So thanks for not helping me there. Narrow-mindedness. I need a shared balance down of 5 or more. Well, you helped a little, but we only got to 3.
I thought you were pretty narrow-minded.
Thanks, Mark. And I also failed at being insecure. I guess I was a little more confident than I planned to be, because I was supposed to have an individual trait goal of 3 or more on sensitivity. All of my points went on the downside of sensitivity.
I'm impressed.
It probably didn't help that both my occupation and 2 of the features that you gave me were down in sensitivity. Thanks so much, Mark. Well, that means I have minus 3 happiness from those.
And ironically, oh no, my traits.
You lost all your traits.
Ironically, I'm actually benefiting quite a bit from your failure here.
Go figure. Walk us through it here, Mark.
Well, I was both relaxed and secure, so I needed an individual balance of -3, which I have, and I needed a shared of -5, which I also have.
Well, I'm glad I helped you relax.
And my last trait is intense.
And you needed an individual balance of at least 3. Well, you have 5 minus 1. That's 4. You succeeded.
So that means I go up 9 happiness.
Well, now we have to see if we fulfilled our individual destinies. And mine is unconditional love, and it means I needed to have 4 or more in sincerity.
You only have 2.
Right. And my partner would need to have 40 happiness or more.
I'm at 23.
So we failed. But look, also would need to not break up. We didn't break up, so.
I think we're going to, though. The game's not going to let us, no. But I think this is over.
It's over. So I did not fulfill my 3 requirements. What about you, Mark?
Well, I was trying to be the dominant in the relationship. And to do that, I was going to need -4 in gentleness. Unfortunately, I wasn't quite rough enough on you.
Apparently not.
And the other stipulation is I have to have at least 15 more happiness than you. And it's close, but I don't even quite have that either.
Well, no surprise here, I don't think, that we failed to reach our destinies.
I was close.
You were close. So close. You were close, surprisingly close. But yeah, Mark and DL, just the relationship that was not meant to be.
Yeah, we failed, but we failed together.
We did fail together. And hey, I'm a wealthy doctor, so I feel like that's a win for me.
I assume firefighters make money.
Hey, you're a hero.
I'm a hero.
You're a hero.
And I'm handsome. The game told me I'm handsome.
Well,
or maybe that was you.
I think I told you a couple times as well. It didn't save the relationship, though, unfortunately. Well, hopefully you had a good time seeing us destroy the relationship here between David and Mark. If you have any questions about anything you saw here, feel free to put them in the comments below, and we'll gladly answer them as soon as we get a chance. But until the next episode, thanks for watching.